Welcome to Bestusefultips. I will show you how to customize at a glance on your Google Pixel 8, Pixel 8 Pro device. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap the home settings. Here you can see at a glance option. By default, turn on. To turn off, tap on it. And tap on a turn off. To turn off the at a glance. To customize, tap on a setting gear icon. Here make sure to go on use at a glance option. To use any important information on your home and lock screen. Here you can see different options, sensitive content on lock screen, tap on it. Here you can enable or disable so sensitive content when lock your phone. On other data, personalizing app data, personalizing Google data, user activity. Now scroll down. Here you can customize at a glance on your device like weather, air quality, alerts, earthquake alerts, work profile. You can see different settings available, doorbell, flashlight. Just toggle on the option you want to alert or show message on home screen or lock screen. To turn it off, when turn on at a glance, you can see the temperature info at the home screen. Just toggle off it. Now you can see turn off to use at a glance. Now remove the temperature icon from the home screen. To get back again, just tap on a setting, toggle on use at a glance. Now you can see get back the temperature icon on your home screen. So just toggle on use at a glance and enable disable option you want to customize on your device. That's it. If you like it, share it.